We begin with breaking news. Within the last hour, the Cape Coral mayor is responding to yet another scandal involving her ex-husband, a Cape firefighter.
I strive to separate my job responsibilities from my private life, and I always seek to solve problems that arise in that sphere with strength and dignity.
Police responded to Marnie Sawicki's home a month ago when her enraged ex-husband called 911. Today, some are calling for Sawicki to resign.
NBC2's Ava Elias first broke the story yesterday at 4, and he's live right now with the breaking developments today.
Yeah, Kelly, Peter, this all stems back to November 1st when Sawicki's ex-husband showed up at her home in a fit of rage. He called 911 and he could be heard smashing her cell phone. Now, I've reached out to her several times over the past couple of days. She has not returned my calls, but she did just post this video on Facebook in which she says she strives to keep her personal and professional life separate. City Council member Richard Leon, though, says that she needs to do some soul searching and she may want to consider stepping down, but she didn't mention that at all today on Facebook.
I ask for the community to please respect my privacy as I work to resolve these very challenging personal issues. I am dedicated to continue leading our thriving community as we move toward our shared vision for the future.
Following her ex-husband's 911 call to police, Ken Retzer is now the center of an internal investigation in the Cape Fire Department. New ahead at 6, why some council members tonight are questioning a phone call that the mayor made to the city's police chief at the time of that domestic disturbance that happened on November 1st. That part of the story coming up. We're live outside Cape Coral Police Headquarters tonight. Dave Elias, NBC2.